Today we learn that how to delete your Facebook account with Android phone. Let's do that. First you have to log in your Facebook ID. Go to settings. And again go to private shortcuts. Privacy shortcut. And go to basic privacy. Privacy basics. And go to, you have to go to safe and secure, then you have to go to delete or deactivation or deletion of your account. Click on that. After that you have to click 10 points, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. At the page of number 9 you have to click that deleting your account. After that it will open with FS help center, and go to the link let us know. Before that you have to read that login into your account and let us know. You have to click that let us know. After clicking the link you have to get the page like that and confirm Facebook account deletion. You have to put the password of the account. After that you have to enter submit and it will be successful. And what written here, your account has been deactivated from the site and will be temporarily deleted within 14 days. If you log into your account within the next 14 days, you will have the option to cancel your request. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more videos and more techniques.